speak before our shepherd. And as a whole community now, we declare, Lord, let's pray to God, Lord, we want you to lead us. We recognize you going before us. We recognize, Lord, how we failed to see you leading us. But today, our eyes are open, our hearts are open to the fact, the reality that you have always been there for us, that you have always been faithful, that you have never left us alone. Today, we recommit to you again.